morning now, and I'm scheduled to learn from weight therapy. I'm going to explain about the control environment diet also. There's aeroponics, aquaponics, and the roof garden and kitchen garden. First, I'm going to talk about the hydroponics. Hydroponics is come from the Latin word. Hydro means water and ponus means labor. Then simply put it as growing of plants without the use of soil. Terrestrial plants can be grown in an inner medium such as velvet or clay world. Next, the types of hydroponic system are drip system, EVP and water flow, NFT, DWC. We have inside the DWC system and me. The DWC system means the growing of plants in our reservoir or channel where there is good such a nutrition solution. Then this is the benefit of this is we can grow more plants in a smaller space and it is less cost. The hydroponics roots does not take much effort to take solution and take the nutrients in the normal soil as it searches for the nutrients and extract them. Next is the aquaponics. Aquaponics means eliminating their drawbacks and increasing their advantages. The three main elements are the fish, plant, and the knife is going back to you. This fish releases the waste in the gravel bathtub, which this which the nitrifying bacteria grow and convert the ammonia to nitrate and nitrate. And this plant uses their nutrition. This plant roots filter the water for the fishes to grow, which is the aeroponics. Our typical aeroponics, the aeroponics is a combination of aquaculture and the hydroponics. Typical aeroponics is done when the plants are growing in top of the soil or channel. Then the water is sprinkled once in 2 weeks. There are three types of aeroponics system: low-pressure system, high-pressure system, and commercial system. We have installed the high-pressure system in this version of HP motor. And this high-HP motor means the high pump creates the wire dams, the wire jets and fans used to the roots of the plant. Next is the roof garden. Roof garden is a garden not only grown for beauty but also for food and for the plants and for the taste purposes and for the plants. Next is the kitchen garden. Kitchen garden comes from the potager or in a swallow. This means going only the plants except the ornamental plants and the flowers and the lawn areas. Thank you.